David Game College in London is set to launch the UK's first Teacherless GCSE class, where artificial intelligence will replace human teachers. Starting in September, 20 students will use AI platforms and virtual reality headsets to tailor their lessons to their individual strengths and weaknesses. While proponents like the school's co-principal John Dalton argue that AI offers precise, personalized learning, critics such as Chris McGovern fear it could lead to a soulless, bleak future by removing the human elements from education. The initiative highlights the growing role of AI in education, though its full impact remains debated.